Tony, it's Sal. Get to the public phone booth at the Liberty campus. This is important. Tony, it's me. I got something for you. You're gonna love it. It should be fun.
What do you want done, Sal?
There's a van nearby. Give me a call when you find it.
Dick?
Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
Good. We messed around with Paulie Sindaco's car.
So what do you want me to do?
Paulie's going to a meet with the Ferrellis. He's gonna try to broker a truce. Use the gear in the van to take control of Paulie's car and mess up the meet.
What the?
Trying to kill me!
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.
took your time, Tony.
You say jump, I say screw you.
Cute. Now listen. The Yardies have their greedy eyes on Ferrelli turf in Newport. Get over there and lure the Ferrelli soldiers down to the hospital in Rockford. The Yardies will be waiting for them.
And what's in this for you?
I owe them. Catch you later.
To him.
I don't know what I did wrong in my past life to deserve you. Ray, you're 40 years old and you have no idea what's really going on. I don't know how you've gotten this far. I don't know how somebody hasn't put a bullet in your Mother Teresa head yet.
Hey, watch your mouth, Leon. I can't believe we're having this fucking conversation.
What, are you gonna run to Mommy? Are you gonna jump on Daddy's knee? Ask for a wet kiss? Hey, Tony!
Freeze,
asshole! Whoa, whoa! Easy. Meet my new partner, Mr. Hip. He's gonna make sure I do everything by the book. Tony Cipriani, Ray Machowski. He's with us. Hey, we're gonna go fight organized crime now. You run along to the precinct, fill out a report. You're a good kid. Let's go, Tony.
Piece of shit, Leon.
You're messing with a real gangster now! Let's see what you got! I'm not sane, asshole. You're messing with a real gangster now!
Watch where you're going.
Doctors ain't nothing but quacks
anyway. I know you're on a first date.
Yeah?
Tony, Sal here. Get over to Belleville and find the public phone booth. I got something urgent needs doing.